You ever been down south, Alabama, Louisiana, Mississippi?
Ain't been that way before.
You ever seen Helen Keller's house?
Helen Keller's house?
Yeah, you ever seen it?
No, can't say I have.
Neither she.
Not bad.
Stop! Bill.
It's Pete, but that worked. Oh, baby. What do they reckon they're doing?
I don't know. Let's go get him.
Do it.
Jesus fuck, huh?
What in the hell done happened here? Sheriff, where's the other one? Where's the girl?
I don't know, but that ain't right.
That looks like Taco Bell.
Jesus. Lopez, get us closer to the house.
Sir, we're right over them. If I get any closer, they're going to hear it.
Cinnamon, zoom in and resolve.
Zooming in.
Oh, my God. It looks like they were mangled by some kind of animal. Does anybody see any dogs?
Cinnamon, launch those other two drones. Find them.
Launch them now.
I'm Commander Jacobs.
I gave up my bars a long time ago, sir.
Lieutenant, how would you feel about getting out of here?
You got some C4?
I got a deal.
I'd rather take the C4.
Would you be so kind to fetch the lieutenant here some aspirin? He sure could use some. Oh, you are a drowning man.
Oh, and what does that make you?
The son of a bitch with a life raft. You're caught in some evil currents and you'll be dead in a year.
Is that a fact?
Yeah. Evil always destroys itself in the end.
What is this, a fucking intervention?
It's a job offer.
I'm not looking for a second chance.
The Navy doesn't give them. Jack County, Texas. You ever heard of it?
Nope.
Well, I'm not surprised. It's barely a shit stain on the ass of Texas. But there is a little town there with a big problem. Men are being slaughtered and young women are being kidnapped. Daily, it seems.
Really? How many?
Dozens. Hundreds, maybe. We're not really sure. Most local authorities have been killed, so... You know, the rest are too scared to talk.
So call in the feds.
People are dying, Lieutenant. And you can help.
Are the cartels killing them?
This is where it gets complicated. There are local legends of paranormal activity in Jack County.
What, like ghosts?
Like demons.
Are you serious, sir? With all due respect, fuck you. As you can see, I'm sleeping off a hangover here, and I don't have time.
Demons, and we think that they are responsible.
Demons or not, this has already got to be all over the news.
Well, they're targeting a small population. Majority of them are Mexican immigrants. Down there, another dead illegal isn't news. It's a victory.
Why do you care so much about this?
Well, we don't, really, but we can't have this thing spread. Because if it is real, and as bizarre as it sounds, it just... The threat needs to be contained and neutralized.
I'm gonna throw me in the meat grinder. So, that being said, this must be a black operation.
No support, no backup, and undercover. If your identity gets out while you're on the job, then the DOD will deny any knowledge of your employment. You know the deal.
Who else knows about this?
A few others, Ed Langley, and of course the Pentagon.
How many of these things are we up against?
No idea.
If I do this, I've got a couple of conditions.
Within reason, I'm sure we can accommodate.
Fuck it. Let's go. Helping a guy out?
With what?
Well, it seems like whoever stocks this thing doesn't do a very good job. Let's just say that.
Here you go.
Thank you.
Don't sweat it.
Meet me out back.
Hurry up, Batman!
You gotta leave immediately.
Let me get my bag.
Hold on, you don't know the whole story yet.
Since when did old whiskey sauce give a fuck?
Well, since never. But you need to listen up.
Listen, nothing.
We may not be up against humans.
Humans, babies, hamsters, it's all the same to me.
Talking
possible paranormal shit.
Then I'll be a motherfucking Ghostbuster.
You believe in God, Whisk? That's what we're up against. If these things exist, is half God, half man?
Well, you know I believe in God. You know that. But I can't fight no gods. But I'm a God-fearing man. God-fearing.
Demons, Whisk. That's what's got this town.
No motherfucking demons. A bunch of redneck lynching meth smokers, maybe.
But the Bible says there are demons.
Yeah. Jesus visited a town of Gergesians, saved a man possessed by demons. But in the flesh, man, we all got our own demons. You should know that.
And Jesus asked them, what is your name?
And they replied, Legion, for we are many. You've learned a thing or two, haven't you?
Let's go save a town.
Let's save a town from some motherfucking demon.
Come on.
Oh, fuck. Me. Hold up, man. This is bullshit.
What's bullshit?
Did y'all know y'all were fucking coming to get me? Huh?
Yeah.
Y'all couldn't have got a bigger truck, a vehicle, or something? They don't issue trucks no more? Man, I can't even put my fucking feet down.
You need me to move up?
No, it ain't gonna help. My foot's already in your ass.
Just fucking suffer in silence, bitch.
Oh, now I gotta be a bitch. I'm just saying, man.
How far we back in there fucking scrubbing shitter.
Okay, I like this better than that, but still.
How the fuck did you wind up there anyway?
You look like you need a bath, cocksucker.
Yeah, well, I've been working on my blackface. Gonna join me the NAACP. See, I figure a little grease on my face, some watermelon. I'll fit right in with you, brother.
Till you take those pants off, and then they're gonna all know the truth.
Yes, they will, Whiskey Sauce. Yes, they will. It's good to see you, brother. It's good to see you. Sir?
How you doing, Red?
That red shit.
Yeah, by the looks of that chin, it should be white.
I just go by Ander now.
Ander. Fair enough. Looks like you're doing really well for yourself here, Ander. Real good, actually.
I'm doing all right. Who's the suit?
It's Commander Jacobs.
Damn, sir. Hot as balls out here. Got you wearing your monkey suit. So clearly, the Brotherhood's all here.
Didn't know you had a company, baby.
Thanks, baby.
Here you go.
Y'all got mouths? Use them. Why you here?
I've got a proposition for you.
Oh, I just bet you do.
One last mission.
You know, I had my last mission. I don't need another one.
Well, this one's different. This one will top them all.
Yeah, and I've never heard that before.
Look, I need you on this. I wouldn't be here otherwise. This is an opportunity for a new start. For me to make things right.
I don't need a fresh start. Look, I'm done, guys. I did my time. I got out for a reason. I'm staying out.
Nobody's asking you back in. Hell, nobody will let you back in. This is for us.
Us?
Yes, us.
What, because Bear, Lopez, Seal weren't available?
At least take a look at the file.
Demons.
That's what they're saying down in Texas.
Oh, I would love to see the op order on this one.
It'll be all plain clothes, undercover.
So what is your cover?
That's the thing. It's our call.
Really?
What do you say, Ander?
Call me Red.
They're in. You owe me $50.
Need to fill up on the bikes outside.
Where are you headed?
Jack County.
What's your business there?
Don't worry about it. I'll take three of these.
You don't want to set foot on that land, mister. Ain't nothing there to protect you.
Why do I need protection?
God left those parts a long time ago. What's left ain't fit for no man.
Keep the change.
What up?
IDs. Let me see some IDs. Come on. You know, things can turn real difficult, real fast.
Hey, we ain't done nothing wrong.
Your mirror.
What about it?
It's broken.
Hey!
Y'all just calm down. Have a good night. Get this fixed.
Officer.
Howdy.
Time, Red. Grab us some brooms. I'm gonna head over next door and check out the locals.
Yeah.
Right? We'll meet back at 23. Let's go.
You want something?
Yeah, I'll take a beer.
So where are you from?
Unless this is a speed dating service, I ain't looking to check.
$350.
That's what I thought. Change.
Yeah. Thanks. You like what you see?
To be honest, she looks bad.
Well, new girls, they never know how to work it. It doesn't matter how big the room or how many high rollers. They're all pigs. You have a cock, and I... and two dynamite titties. I can work them so good the fucking king of Hispania will oink and drop down his diamonds in my G-string. That's how it's done. No. Save your money for the main event. This one's on me.
Thank you very much. We'll be right back.
You like what you saw?
It was okay.
You a faggot?
No.
You married.
Got this town so on edge.
Diablos. Demons. Rafael, spill these fucking drinks.
Don't you put those drinks down and give me a free one?
Why don't you go back to your fucking homies? You don't get a free one.
Come on, baby. I need you.
Fuck off, Rafa. I'm not a fucking hooker.
I didn't say you were. Come on, baby. Just play it.
No, get the fuck away from me.
Well, well, Mr. Gas Station. Where your friends at?
This guy bothering you?
You should leave.
Yeah, you heard that. You should leave.
Don't do that.
We got a problem here, Anthony?
I don't know. Do we got a fucking problem?
Hey, Carlos, check our homeboy over here.
Go!
Get this man a drink and a round of beer for my guys. So, who are you?
Friends.
Friends? Is this how friends behave? Where are you from, my friend?
Out of town.
Yeah, that much we know. Why are you here?
Vacation.
Vacation. Now, why would you ever come vacation to a place like this?
Every fucking time.
Shut the fuck up, Wesker.
Alive, or they're too damn scared.
Agent Barnes, you awake back there?
Yes, sir.
Make an anonymous call to the sheriff's office. Get him over there. Maybe one of them's still alive.
Still nothing.
Ivanova, there are more things in heaven and earth than dreamt in all your philosophy.
Sir?
Yes. There's a chance.
Battery life's at 48%, sir. If we put a recon unit on the ground, we can get all the intel that we need.
Not enough time, Ping. All right, Lopez, let's get her out of there. Find a thermal, climb to 500 feet.
Sir, I understand you want to send, but this particular UAV...
Agent, 500 feet, please.
Sending, 500 feet.
Servo's off, and we're gliding.
All right, Lopez, start your turns.
Yes, sir. Nothing, sir.
Hey, wait, right there. Alvaro, you got that?
Yes, sir.
All right, how many sides are we connected to?
9.
All right. Switch servers, have all 911 calls routed through us. Let's do it now, folks.
Get some rest. Where's Rafa? Rafa! Come on.
Stay with us, homie.
Danny!
Stay with us, homie. Come on.
I can't stop, stop the fucking bleeding, man. Fucking don't stop, man.
Come on. Stay with us, homie. Stay with us. Stay with us. Stay with us.
Come on!
Come on!
Before she bit the apple, her flesh has been seduced and no longer pure. These mistakes, your stupidity is hindering us from our rise. Now, we can't let such temptation go to waste, can we?
Something broke?
Nah, I just felt like wrenching.
You couldn't sleep either, could you?
Could you with Commander Snore a lot in there? Take this fucking wrench and shove it in his eye socket.
Something's got this town spooked.
What? There's a party and old Whiskey wasn't invited?
Nothing like that, Whisk. Just thinking of ways to kill you so I can get some rack time.
It smells.
He sees us.
Yeah.
Could somebody give me a cup of real coffee, please? None of that ass sweat decaf bullshit that you assholes make.
Thank you.
Simon, get us closer.
We're at 22% now, sir. If we get any lower, we're not going to be able to make it back.
Coffee, sir.
All right, ascending 200 feet, 300 feet, 400 feet.
We lost power. Battery's gone.
It's done.
We can put astronauts and outer space, the moon. Shit. Probably even one day, other Earths and other galaxies and other universes. So, please, tell me, why can't we use millions of dollars of sophisticated fucking equipment?
Clearly track and monitor these fucking things.
Fuck! Why?
Anybody?
Sir, I've got some of those old books. The Vatican librarian had them scanned. They're coming in now.
Well, look who's back.
Hartman. What happened?
You got your ass kicked. Where's Red?
Fire watch.
Who's the girl?
They've been in here praying all night, riding it out.
What's so special about night?
Excuse me, my son. I heard your question and thought perhaps I might be of some assistance.
Always, Father.
I'm Father Rodriguez, and these women are here because it is unsafe for them to remain in their own homes at night.
Safety in numbers.
Safety in geography. In Jack County, young women are prey, and here in this sanctuary, they are safe from their predators. The devil hunts at night.
So they hunt women?
Not all women. Just those who have reached womanhood but have not yet known a man.
So they're killing virgins?
Their purity is of tremendous value.
Why?
Centuries ago, when Lucifer fell, he fell in these parts. And his seed was buried deep within the soil of this place. What kept him at bay was the religious fever of the people and the power they derived from a series of blessed artifacts housed in churches. Over time, these artifacts and churches have been systematically destroyed. Only one remains, a single one. This is the last blessed artifact. In here, It's the only thing that stands between us and the demons.
So what's stopping them?
So long as this stands, they cannot enter without purifying themselves first. To do this requires a sacrifice. Virgin blood.
Only demons can destroy that thing.
But in order for them to get at it,
they have to purify themselves with virgin's blood?
Precisely, my son. And I am its guardian. The last defender of the faith.
Father, ¿qué pasó con la puerta?
What the hell are you people doing here? Father, what are they doing here? Look at them. This is a safe place with children. Get out! Father, get them out of here.
Mom?
What does she mean, you people?
It's okay, I'm here. I'm here so you
can
sleep, okay? It's okay.
Sister Juana, these men are our friends.
With all due respect, Father, these men are most definitely not our friends. They are bar brawlers and nothing more.
They are angels.
Hell's angels, maybe.
They're here to assist.
Assist? Look at them. They're bleeding. And from what? Did you ever think of that, Father?
From a terrific battle. With them. And they survived. These men are deserving of our compassion and our respect. They fought them, sister. Them. And he, the big one, he saved little Angelina's life. He saved her life.
When?
Just now. I saw it with my own eyes. They need our care. Help them.
Sit still. Let me fix your head.
Yeah, good luck with that.
Did you really fight with them?
Somewhat. Did you know?
Well, like I said, small town, everybody knows everybody. They rode into town a few months ago. The prime suspects. A group of riders from down south. Came in one night causing all sorts of trouble. Then they rode off. We never saw them again. Not until the girls started disappearing.
Fuck. Take it easy, Wayne.
Hold still, you big baby.
How old is she?
17 in a few weeks. I can hardly believe it.
Looks just like you.
Thank you.
Never fucking listen.
Are you okay?
Yes, just a bit hungry.
I'm sure your mom has something for you.
Are you scared of them?
No. Are you?
No, not anymore.
I think I found something.
All right, show me.
Malleus Maleficarum, 1486.
Heinrich Kramer.
Now, apparently, according to this, religious artifacts are repellent to demons.
Which is why they didn't go in. They came.
Right.
It's a church.
Right.
Now look at this. This cross is important. See, now the area used to have dozens of blessed crucifixes just like this. But over the years, they've been lost or stolen.
What is it about this thing that makes it so special?
We made it through another night, mijita. ¿Cómo te sientes? How do you feel?
My stomach hurts a little.
You're probably hungry. Father, I think she's trying to say something.
I saw them.
What? Are you sure? Where?
The factory.
What? Oh my God.
What the fuck are they doing here?
Oh, Rafa, it's okay.
How is she?
The other sister may be alive, Carmelita and Maria.
What? Where?
The factory.
Then let's do this. We've been waiting by too long. Letting these diablos kill our sisters and our daughters. Too long. Let's get them back.
Wait. Wait.
Don't tell me to wait, jefe. Nobody tells Pancho to fucking wait.
You know, I was sleeping off a hangover in a nice one-bedroom loft when me and my team got drug into this shit. I'm Lieutenant Warren Carr. This is Petty Officer First Class Greg Jackson and Senior Chief Petty Officer Alexander Michaels with the Navy SEAL team. Our mission was to covertly neutralize the threat that's assaulting your town. Problem is, we had no idea who or what we were up against. Moving forward, I think it's best that we have the blessings and the support of the local town leadership. Wouldn't you agree? Good. Because if you want to get out of this alive, you can either listen up and help us out, or you can stay the fuck out of our way.
Okay, Rambo. Show the FBI.
Come with me. The building's guarded by three cops, one at each entrance. There's five cop cars out back.
So there must be more.
Yeah, maybe.
How many?
Well, it's impossible to tell. We don't have the proper support to get eyes on this guy. So.
I've been there before. To the south side door is a loading dock.
Is there anything else?
Yeah, the basement. The door's right here.
We'll sweep around this way.
Red and Whisk will go with you to clear here. Red, take south. We'll take east. You ghost us. And I'm gonna put two in your chest and one through your throat. Clear?
Good. I just gotta say it. I got a bad feeling about this one.
You know, why don't you keep that shit to yourself?
Shut the fuck up, Whisk.
I'm just saying, something ain't right. Look, there's some bad juju on this.
Feel the same?
Look, this ain't the mission. We're supposed to recon, assess, neutralize. Not hook up with fucking American me over there. Look, we've all seen these things. We can't kill them. Shit, we didn't even make a dent in them. We go in there, we probably ain't coming out.
Maybe. But I ain't quitting. I ain't ringing that fucking bell. Is that clear?
Okay. So tell me, why is it always virgins with these guys?
Everyone's got a right to get home.
Fine. Watch my six. Don't let me fucking get killed, sir.
Hey, when this is over, we definitely gotta get a beer, because this is some heavy shit.
Jesus, shut the fuck up, Whisk.
I believe in one nation under God, and yes, I am a God-fearing man.
Has it ever occurred to you to ask, where is he in all of this?
No, I reckon not.
I am the one that punishes sin, for I am here in the flesh. Call for your God. If there is someone greater than myself, show me. Introduce us. I am most eager to say hello.
other room.
Would somebody mind to explain to me what happened to our targets?
Hey, hold up.
What? Where the fuck are they, man?
Incoming.
Go on, get the girl. Take her to the church.
Well, what about these cocksuckers right here? You know what I'm saying? It's gonna make what the fuck are you going?
What the fuck? We'll take care of this. We got it. We got it.
Let's go.
Me?
Yes, sir.
How much time do we get new eyes in the sky?
I contacted Ops for probably an hour or so. Sorry about before.
Right, no worries.
Sir.
Jacobs? How are the boys doing?
Oh, they're still alive. Can't promise for how long, though. I mean, without air support or ground support, it's kind of hard for them to do their mission. Kind of a fool's errand.
Well, this is all I can do without attracting too much attention. Too many people will ask too many questions.
Yeah, right. Well, I'll tell you what. Jake. Why don't you tell your liberal fuck friends back in Washington they're about to lose millions of dollars? Because they won't give me what I need to properly take care of our boys.
What do you suggest?
What do I suggest, Commander?
They need help. They need backup. They are in a shitstorm. What do I suggest? Hey, Ping.
Yes, sir.
How long did that QRF team that's on station inserted?
3 hours.
3 hours. Halo drop.
Yes, sir.
Bingo. I'll get the Pentagon. Barnes already has them online. Good to see you doing your job, Commander.
We gotta get your daughter to the church.
Angelita. Angelita, mi amor. Here, put this on.
Mama, I don't feel good.
I know, but we gotta hurry, rapidito.
What do we have to leave?
Shh.
Locking down all the fucking entrances and exits. You fucking stick your keep your eye on these fucking chicks.
Head of guard.
Who the fuck are you guys?
We're here to save your sorry asses, so I'd appreciate some gratitude.
Who ordered this?
Control. Where do you want this? Go for catfish. Roger that. We'll extract PZ-1. Let's move.
What about them?
Looks like you bit off more than you could chew. Sorry, brother, but you've got another mission. Well, I suggest you neutralize this threat. Neutralize it quickly. Pop those red flares.
You're just gonna leave these fucking dudes in there.
Look, I admire what you're trying to do. We have another mission to handle. We don't have room for them. Let's move.
What's your mission? What's your mission?
What do you mean you don't have room for them?
I'm fixing to take this here pretty little prize to whatever that thing is over yonder.
Easy, man.
Arms up, boy.
Easy, easy, easy. Hey, look. They're gonna kill you when they're done with you anyway. Or I could kill you now if you'd like.
Mr. Tough Guy. Well, 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 Mr. Tough Guy. Them there folks over there is gonna give me a big ol' heap of coin. So when this here's over, I could buy me someone as tough as you, Blackie. Imagine that. Good old Miller. Proud owner of a big old dumb...
that would be necessary. They can't come in.
I'm not taking any chances, Father. And every little bit helps.
Phone call, make all this disappear. My job is to keep this country safe. The death of one drunk ex-door kicker is not my concern.
That drunk ex-door kicker saved my life when you were just a shit stain in your mommy's drawers. So please, a little respect.
Sir, I got him.
Mr. Secretary.
Yeah, we have a situation.
Control, this is Zulu 6. I am in the air. Package is on the way. Target locked. Payload is armed.
Contact, contact.
What do we got?
Confirm visual on LT.
Zulu 6, Zulu 6, this is control. Be advised, aborting 2-2, tree, Niner 5, I'll copy.
Roger that, control, weapons deactivated. Mission aborted.
Take care of the girl. Just make sure his body gets home.